hospital. At this time, from harm and injury. Finally, we pray for your grace and strength to joined us here tonight for GCL action. A reminder that no spectators are allowed onto the field. Please leave open all the entranceways to the field, both at the center and the northern entrances. Into the Bomber lineup. Devin Fine on the reception and four. C.J. Hilliard on the stop, on the reception, Tanner Ramsey, the carry. Simeon Lane in on the defensive hit. Chris Shore, Andrew Bank. Nick Tenzing on the quarterback run, gets it out to about the 39-yard line. Ben Ryan, he's your Bomber ball carrier. Nick Taylor on the tack. Ben Lines carries ahead to the elbow. Peter Garvin on the back. Ben Lines. Peter Garvin on the reception from Nick Tenzin is driven out of bounds by Michael Bailey. Ben Lines is the Bomber ball carrier. Thank you. Oh, on the reception, Cole Jones. Takes it inside the... Southern end of the stadium. Hot sandwiches, Hot La Rosa's pizza, Coca-Cola products, all available throughout the halftime period. Sweat the Pot tickets are also being sold throughout the stadium this evening. Brandon Lysen was the Indian bomber on the play. Second and about one. Bailey makes the defensive play on Brandon Cook. Peter Garvin on the reception takes it up to the 35-yard line. Brandon Cook picks up the St. Xavier first down to the other 30. Second and 10. Ryan Brown. number three. Both bands will be performing at halftime.
Thank you. up to? Any good? Digger. There is a penalty marker on the play. For the ball carrier. As Austin Cipriani has in the pass. Peyton Ramsey on the pass to Austin Cipriani. Ben Lyons will take it out to about the 10 yard. Reception. by Peyton Ramsey. That will take the ball to the bottom. Austin Cipriani on the reception, Steve Kesterman. Chris Rohr.
Chris Rohr is the ball catcher.